Hey folks, we're back near Dryden, Ontario, in Wabigoon Lake with Merkels Camp. But we're finally here on the last leg of a nice long trip to Northwest Ontario, and man, I'm looking forward to it. Walleyes, smallmouth bass, crappie, you name it, it's here. Terry knows where to go, gonna jump in his boat, have some fun, and think about this place where these hard-working folk put together the type of resort that you're gonna make memories with your family, your friends, your buddies, you name it. This is their 60th year anniversary. Think about that, man. 60 years in this location, providing for customers like you and I with some fantastic fishing accommodations. So without further ado, let's break out the rods, head out in the lake, have some fun with Terry at Merkels Camp, catching everything that wants to bite. Let's do it. Okay, Terry is telling me that these walleyes and smallmouth and crappie are so close to shore, so shallow, and very aggressive. So yeah, we're gonna bring the meat on board, you know, some night crawlers and minnows and maybe leeches, you know, standard fare for Northwest Ontario, but little curly tail grubs, just the little guys, 1/8 ounce, 3/16 ounce jigs. I got it to some fluorocarbon, to main braid, some of your favorite spinning rods, 6'6", 7 foot, medium power, smooth reel, but that's all we're gonna need. So I've rigged up some different colors, with different tones, offsetting, pearls with chartreuse. Okay, Terry, what's the deal? Are we gonna drift or anchor, or are you just gonna use the trolling motor?
Well, typically how I fish it, I just go along the shoreline and just fast enough to keep moving along.
Yep.
And I cast right up into the shore.
Okay.
And then you'll pull it back off and drop it down. You'll find out if the fish are in like 2 feet of water, 4, 5, 6, okay, whatever that way.
Okay.
You start getting hints.
Okay. And last but not least, a couple jigs that we gotta put on the meat. Fish are biting slow. I got 1/8 ounce as well, orange chartreuse, similar rod, and one that makes by Northern Tackle Company. Josh makes those custom little jigs that, man, they are just the best I've ever used. A little bit of blue sparkle, blue eyes with chartreuse. We're gonna catch fish on Wabigoon. There's a fish. Ooh, it doesn't feel bad either. Whoa, 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 what are you?
Northern.
Walleye, smallmouth?
Walleye.
I think I saw some brown, you know that? Can't tell. Nope, northern again.
Is it?
Yep, it loves the fire tiger, huh?
We'll net it, because those things break.
Oh no, walleye. Ooh, wise walleye too, huh?
There we go.
Whoa, very nice. Wow, I'm impressed, Terry. This is awesome, man. Not hurting him. Look at that, just on the outside. He likes the crazy clown color too. Look at that. Nice way to start, right on the edge of those rocks too, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
3 feet of water that was in.
Wow.
There you go,
what
sir.
A way to start. So, do we just gonna catch and release today?
Whatever you want to
like,
do.
Like, what are the sizes here?
You can have a slot, that's in the slot size right now.
So that has to let go?
It has to go back in. 18 to 23 okay. Is in the slot size for.
Okay. And anything under what, 14?
18.
For keeping what?
For keeping, I keep 14s to 16s is what I usually, for okay. Eating wise, that's what I like to eat.
Impressive, man. Impressive. I thought it was a little northern again because they seem to like the bright, obnoxious. Told you that little thing would find fish. Right on the edge of those rocks. Doink! I lifted it once, falling down. Doink! And Terry, oh.
Might want to get the net for this.
Net?
Yeah.
Man? Oh, just nice walleye,
not
huh?
Not nearly as big as I thought it was. There we go. Get in there.
Just a fighter, hey? Yeah.
It really pulled, I don't know if maybe that northern grab something, it just feels really heavy. That's a thick fish, though.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, sorry. There we go. There's a walleye. Just getting on the edge of the eating size one, sir. I started guiding when I was 8 years old, and I started cooking shore lunch at 10. Honestly, I did, yeah.
So you've seen a few shore lunches,
oh,
eh?
Oh, yeah. And everybody feels sorry for me because I would never really have a big plate full of fish, but I'd eat a little bit here and there, and then I'd have all the stuff that's left in the frying pan. That was the best part of it.
Yeah, now this little thing, this lake has some color to it. Depending on how deep we fish, it don't matter. The orange chartreuse with the fire tiger, bright chartreuse tail, slowly crawl, drop, cast, retrieve, you name it. This thing is gonna catch me fish on WABIGOON. There's one.
Got him.
Oh, look at the size of this northern. Is that a muskie? Will you see this? Oh, I just saw it for a second, dude. I saw it for a second. It was like, you wanna see me? Oh, we'll be right there.
That's northern, yeah.
Look at that. Oh, look what he's got in his mouth. No, he's got the walleye, dude.
Oh, yeah?
He's got the walleye that I hooked. Watch this. Yeah. Watch this.
Just like we were talking about, yeah. In distress.
T, watch when you see the fish. Look.
There, see?
Look at that
walleye.
Oh!
Oh, I got... He let go of it.
And I...
I almost got him.
Look at that.
That was about a 30.
Now, look at that.
Yeah.
That's what happens.
We'll
you've seen
that
on this
one.
Trip. Yeah. Eh? Yeah, man. Wow, what a northern, eh?
That was about 36, 38.
I've seen it on a few times this trip. I didn't, at one place he's saying, don't reach down. And because I felt the walleye first, right? Lifting up. All of a sudden it was like, clamp. It's like, oh no, okay. Oh,
I just lost mine.
This one is going to be an eater. You have to respect it.
Yeah.
Trauma.
We'll eat him up.
Go on.